Number one, the channel partners are impacted because of decline in revenue and operational challenges. Number two, the solution and service providers are struggling to deal with sales cycles, support processes, vendor relationships, and cash flow. Number three, the partners are trying to figure out how to align their offerings as they are getting multiple requests for technology products and services that support remote workforce. Number four, the channel partners are also trying to reduce the customer churn and some are just trying to survive. Number five, the partners are also looking at vendors for direction and advice in these unprecedented times. If you manage IT channel partners and solution providers, then stay tuned as I'm going to explain how to support and help them during this crisis. Most vendors in the world depend hugely on partner ecosystem to run their business. It is an opportunity for vendors and partner managers to show compassion and leadership in these tough times. My first point is support them financially and help them with cash flow. Channel business is a low margin business. There is pressure on EBITDA due to decline of top line, and decline of top line leads to pressure on cash flow. You can consider changing the discounting guidelines, provide them deferred payment options, maintain conservative partner inventory levels, or even fund the inventory if possible. Secondly, you can guide them how to optimize cost and bring efficiency in their business. You can curate information and extend the resources available from your organization, which can help prioritize the investments and expenditures to drive operational excellence. In my next point, I am suggesting that you should educate the partners about the digital transformation opportunities which are emerging because of this crisis. Share stories, examples, case studies, and guide them where and how to look for such opportunities. During these unprecedented times, every information is valuable which can help in success of partners. Now let's talk about enablement. Every vendor is using the lockdown opportunity to train the partner workforce about their products and services. But it is also important to educate them how to set up and manage remote teams effectively. It is not easy to suddenly migrate to remote selling without any experience. Remote selling or inside sales training can be very helpful in the given circumstances. Next on my list is to help the partners curate digital transformation solutions and expand their offerings. Even the niche partners are being asked to diversify their offerings and think beyond the traditional segment by the vendors. If the partners are focused on selling to travel, hospitality, retail, and other segments which are affected because of COVID-19, then they have to reevaluate their strategy. According to Search IT Channel, security, followed by cloud infrastructure and services, as well as communications and collaboration, will be the most critical technologies for the rest of the year. While you help steer partners out of this crisis in the short term, it is also important to focus on long term and continue the business planning process. Think strategic and maintain a rhythm to brainstorm with the partner team to explore new opportunities, solutions, and growth areas as things get better. You can also think of collaborating with a few partners and bring them together to create a joint solution or an offering. Of course, strategies and support will vary depending on partner characteristics. But you have to think out of the box. Be empathetic, over-communicate, motivate, and use any idea which works to help them out of this crisis. Deeper engagement with the executive sponsor or just a heartfelt conversation with your partner will go a long way in building their confidence. Trust me, when this is over, your partners will remember this for a very long time. Do let me know what you are doing to support your partners in the comments below. I wish you good health and speedy recovery of your business. Stay safe and take care.